Today's episode is a double salute. Gym Leader Showdown and Destroy the Seconds. First, I'm going to salute on Gym Leader Showdown. Enjoy. Gym Leader Showdown, wow! This show rocks. This show is about these teenagers, and they like to go on awesome adventures. Rorik is so smart. Gardena is very... Gardena is amazing. Crasher is strong. Fennatina is pretty. Maylene is cute. And Valknar? Valknar is my favorite character of the show. The animation is cool. The characters are great. The backgrounds are awesome. The producers are professional. And all the designs are good. I hope this show keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? Kyle Shatter Fan 2005. He requested me to salute on it. And do you know who hates this show? Barney. He wants to kill all the characters. What? He should get grounded for what he did. Anyways, Gym Leader Showdown rocks. And so does Chuggington. But if you hate this show, respect your opinion. Anyways, Bear in the Big Blue House sucks. End of salute. Next, I'll salute on Destroyed in Second. Enjoy. Destroyed in Seconds? Wow! This live-action show rocks. This live-action show is about this character, Rod Pitts, played by Phil. And he likes to go on and to teach kids how to destroy vehicles or machines. Vehicles, machines, whatever. He also has dark skin, which is awesome. The animation is amazing. The title is... It was cool, I just did a big fart. Anyways, also the background where the title is has the dirt, and it's amazing. Unfortunately, the show got cancelled. I hope this show keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? JJ, Kyle Shatter Fan 2005. He likes this show because I requested him to salute on it. And do you know who hates this show? JJ the Jet Plane. He wants to crash land on one of the characters. What? He should get grounded for what he did. So Destroyed in Seconds rocks. And so does Destroy Will Destroy. A Car's Life sucks. End of salute.